The International Day of Peace, also known as World Peace Day, is observed annually on September 21st. It is a day dedicated to promoting peace and encouraging individuals and nations to work towards the cessation of conflicts and violence. The history of the International Day of Peace can be traced back to its origins in the United Nations, UN, and the efforts of various peace advocates. The idea of a day dedicated to peace has a long history, with various individuals and organizations advocating for such a concept. One notable early advocate was Sir Hugh Cunningham, a British Member of Parliament, who proposed the idea of a World Peace Day in 1947. The United Nations was established in 1945 after World War II to prevent future conflicts and promote global peace and security. The UN Charter, signed on June 26, 1945, emphasized the importance of achieving international cooperation and maintaining peace. The International Day of Peace was officially established by the United Nations General Assembly in 1981. The resolution designated September 21st as the annual Global Ceasefire and Nonviolence Day. The International Day of Peace was first observed on September 21st, 1982. On that day, people worldwide participated in events promoting peace, such as marches, education programs, and bell ringing. Each year, the International Day of Peace is celebrated with a specific theme chosen by the United Nations. These themes focus on different aspects of peace, such as disarmament, peace education, and conflict resolution. Various organizations, governments, and individuals participate in activities that align with the chosen theme to raise awareness about peace-related issues. A prominent symbol of the International Day of Peace is the Peace Bell, which is located at the United Nations headquarters in New York City. The Peace Bell is rung during the annual ceremony to mark the day and call for peace worldwide. Over the years, the International Day of Peace has gained increasing recognition and participation from people around the world. It has become a platform for promoting peace, tolerance, and understanding among nations and communities. The International Day of Peace remains relevant as conflicts and violence continue to affect various regions of the world. It serves as a reminder of the importance of diplomacy, cooperation, and non-violence in resolving disputes and achieving lasting peace. The International Day of Peace continues to be a significant observance, encouraging people to work towards a more peaceful world. Individuals and organizations can collaborate to reflect on challenges to global peace and take action to build a harmonious community